What's up, YouTube?
Today we got 119 Chick-fil-A chicken nuggets because I ate a couple of them and she did too. But that's what we're doing today, the 100 chicken nugget challenge. But we added a little bit more to it because these is kind of small.
Yeah, we not going to cheat.
Yeah.
We're going to try to finish this out. We got to do it in 10 minutes, y'all. We're going to set our timer. We got Chick-fil-A sauce too, so.
And I got a water.
Wash it down a little
bit, but I ain't gonna do this too much because this will fill you up. I'm really trying to run through these, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But yeah, I'm excited for this. Ever since you brought this one up, I've been waiting on this one. This one I can get behind. That last one, what we do?
The Bean Boozled Challenge. Make sure y'all watch that too. Yeah. Get the views up and like the video.
I can do this one though. Just a little. I don't know what type of wrap they got around this. Just a little. This is.
You can't do it.
It's ridiculous.
Okay, open the tray.
The motherfucking moment we all been waiting for. You know. Yes, sir.
Open this.
You might as well just put that on right there. You want to turn the fan on?
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? It's some high tech shit. Some shit I don't know about. You know what I'm saying? Put it on low. I'm ready, my 4, 5, 6.
Oh, this looks so good, right, y'all.
Show it to him.
It's gonna tilt over. Okay, where are you gonna put this at?
Put that. Shit, I don't know. Hold on, let me make some room for it. Yeah, put it at the bottom. It's about to get messy. I'm gonna have to take my damn jacket off.
Yeah, let's take our jackets off. Okay.
All right,
okay, so let me start my timer, y'all. Okay. Ready? Wait, open up your bottle.
I've been ready for about 5 days. Let me get a little huddle.
I need one, too.
It's my little energizer. You feel me? I need that. Oh, shit.
Ready?
10 minutes.
Oh, your mark?
Hold on, wait. How many we got? We got what, 119?
I don't know.
We got
120. You ate two.
I ate three.
You ate three.
I ate three. We got
115. We got
115
nuggets, y'all.
115 nuggets. The one that failed, I ain't gonna fake. I wanted to eat that one too, but it fell in the stove. But we ain't gonna talk about that.
Okay.
All right, come on, start it. I'm ready.
Ready? Thank you.
I'll be trying to eat all the little ones, bro. I need some real life help.
Okay. On your marks, get set, go.
About that time.
Damn, he's fucking up already.
This already nasty, I ain't gonna lie. Come on, bro.
I'm trying. Dude. I can barely. This too up.
It already not good.
Eat.
I'm about 4. You only got 1.
It's 2 right here.
I got 4 total.
Alright, that's 1 minute down. Come on, eat.
Where the timer at?
Up there.
That's it. I'm already chop out.
Put it in your mouth.
How many you got?
I'm just over here dipping, just eating. I don't know. I got 3 in my mouth right now.
Y'all go drop in the comments right now who y'all think gonna eat more. Me or her.
That's not fair.
Go drop right now.
That's not fair.
Let's see who really team a million.
That's not fair.
Sure. Showing everybody all that talking, you know, this is something I excel at. She do the pranks. This is where I want you. Who's talking this? Ciao.
Bro, we got so much nuggets left. We'll be right back. You got 6 minutes, 30 seconds.
That's it. I'm ready for this to go with.
Dude, we got you feet.
What you mean? Hey, don't tell me, I don't know what I'm doing over here, but you got like 5 nuggets done. I'm like, cool.
Brian kept lying on me, that's not fair.
How many leave?
A lot.
I've been watching.
You ain't watching me?
I feel like this is a one-sided thing.
No, it's not. I'm eating so.
Hey, we ain't gotta do all that. Yeah, go ahead, yup. Mm-hmm. Go ahead, yeah.
Ow.
We got you about to hurt those legs.
I'm biting my cheek. Bro.
My stomach hurt.
No, they don't. What I just keep doing? Keep my stomach in your mouth.
What? I can't nobody understand what you just said, bro. That's nothing.
Come sit down, love.
I just
want to
just, you feel me? So hard, you feel me? Inside look behind the scenes type shit. You gotta add that in there.
Okay, eat.
Bro, I got more than you, bro. For real, don't do that.
This is my side of it.
I got a whole empty thing up here.
Me too. You keep trying to fight me. You don't see the video.
I can't wait.
I'm gonna eat the little ones now.
Shut up, bro.
You got a big dog. Mm-hmm.
That's yours. Where's that baby ass nugget? That's a damn crumb.
Bro, we got for me?
Are you done for?
What are you doing? Oh my God.
I'm just trying to relax, man.
No,
God,
eat. Damn. I don't know, I don't. It's slow.
My stomach hurt, bro. I got a headache.
This was not the challenge for us, y'all. But I promise we can do anything else. Just not this.
10 minutes is not enough. You give a nigga like a half hour. 20 minutes probably. I'll probably run through these bitches.
Yeah, 20 minutes. Hmm?
You can't pace yourself in 10.
2 minutes. What's three?
Bitch, I don't think I'm napkin.
What? You should've got me then.
No, I shouldn't have. Hold on. For real. What's up, bro? I'm just trying to look, bro. You should have moved on.
1 minute and 41 seconds.
Come on, dude. I ain't in this by myself. Oh, shit. Oh, the fuck. Ooh. I'm done for the fit. They're all just right here.
Yo, it's slow.
Girl, hold on, dude. Thank you.
We tried our best. We not about to count how many nuggets we didn't finish because y'all see it's a lot. It's not that much though. We did pretty good.
Let's count real quick.
Are you serious?
Yeah. Let's count and then we can just redo it. Redo it. No applause. I put some ice on you because you got a cold heart. I know I got to keep my shorty on. Go, go. Drop that ass to the floor, floor. Yeah. Shorty made that ass clap. She don't need no applause.
High fashion, like Goya, G-Wagon, or
the
How many?
Dog.
How many?
We ate 29 nuggets.
We ate 20.
Nine funky ass little nuggets, dog.
Are you serious?
I had to eat 20 of them.
29 out of 114?
15. Oh, it was 115?
Yeah.
Oh, we didn't even eat 29 then. We had
24. Wow. Well.
We suck. We terrible.
We tried, as y'all can see. Don't do this. Don't do this. I do not recommend this challenge, y'all. But.
Yeah, I don't know what to say about this challenge. It was good for like a minute and a half. Other than that, it was all downhill from there.
Don't get Chick-fil-A nuggets either. It was a waste of money.
Yeah, I spent $60 on this bullshit. That's what I'm gonna call it, bullshit. I won't call it, this is some bullshit.
You definitely spent $60 for this. We didn't even finish them, but make sure y'all keep commenting. Hold on, I need some water.
They had to give us some more or something, because ain't no way we just only sat there and ate 24, however many it was.
Just make sure I get this video a thumbs up. Keep subscribing, new people. I don't even know what else to say.
Tune in. You know what I'm saying? Like,
peace out, y'all.